Hello and welcome back to the Linux Panic YouTube channel. In this video I'm going to be showing you how to set up and install Surfshark VPN using OpenVPN on Ubuntu Linux. But first, don't forget to hit like and subscribe so you don't miss out on any future videos. I must also preface this by saying this is not sponsored. I have received no sponsorship, this is with my own money. So you're probably wondering, Nick, what is Surfshark? Well, Surfshark is a VPN service that provides a virtual private network connection across too many servers across the world. The reason why you might want to use a VPN is to prevent people like your ISP or your government going, hey, I want to see what you're doing, and then use that against you also in some way or another. For example, your ISP selling your data to advertisers to more directly target you for advertisements, or using, or you can then use a VPN to change your location so you can then access different content. For myself, because I'm in the US, if I change it to the change my location to the UK, I can then watch Snowpiercer on UK Netflix. But if I turn that off, it then goes, hey look, you can't be watching this because you're using a VPN, because it thinks I was in the UK when I wasn't. Anyway, so let's get into this. So first off, let's just prove that I am currently not using a VPN at the moment. So I just need to wait for Firefox to catch up. Once Firefox has caught back up, please, come on. Here we go, we're going to do ping.eu. So this is my current IP address. So here's what we're going to do. First off, we're going to update the system. That's the first thing we should do every time we install something new. So we're going to do sudo apt-update and upgrade. Update. Let's see what updates come down. And nothing new. These are because I'm going to be showing you how to do it manually, and also using the setup script that I made for this, I have made one entirely new Ubuntu 22. 0.04 virtual machine, and then just cloned it, so I now had two of the exact same thing, just to make sure what I was doing was entirely clean and wasn't being affected by anything else. So once we've done the usual update upgrade nonsense, first thing we need to do is download and install OpenVPN and unzip. So to do that, we need to do sudo apt get install OpenVPN and unzip. Now in this case, they are already installed by as standard, which is always very good news. So what we're going to do here now is we're going to cd into the OpenVPN directory. So we're going to do cd /etc/OpenVPN, and we're currently in the OpenVPN directory, so we're going to just clear. Now what we're going to be doing here is we're going to be downloading the configuration files for every single available Surfshark VPN server connection. Now, there are 370 of them. As I found out because I dragged them into my text editor by accident when I meant to move them somewhere else, and I had to close 370 separate tabs, otherwise every time I would have opened my text editor, it would have opened all the tabs and just, I didn't want to fancy doing that cycle over and over again. So to get the configuration zip, we need to do sudo wget https://my.surfshark.com. Have a bucket type. VPN API v1 configurations. And what this is going to do, it's just going to get all of that. And apparently there was an issue. This may have been an issue with how I've typed it out, so I'm just going to copy it from over here just to make sure that it is correct. So I'm going to get rid of this. Yes, I know. Paste. I apparently typed that out wrong. That's fine. I typed configurations wrong. That's fine. So what we need to do now is we need to unzip. No need for any fancy command line. Hey, adding, hey, look, change this, do this, extract it with this, and doing it like this and that. Some zips require that. Some software requires you to add all sorts, adds various operators. In this case, it's just as simple as sudo unzip configurations. Okay, I can't tap that, which is annoying, but I will. Configurations. And there we go. It was that fast. So now what we need to do, we need to ls-la. So what this is going to do is it's going to show us all the individual files that are available to us from IP addresses all the way down to the name. So for instance, BNAR, just different country codes, Dutch, France, countries I don't know the country codes for, Japan, as well as the Netherlands server, that has appeared as well, United States. So what we're going to do in my case is I am going to scroll down to I should find GB. No, we're going to go UK. We're going to go UK, London. No, we're going to go UK, Manchester. So what we're going to do is we're going to copy this, come down to here, and then do sudo openvpn, paste this into place, and then hit enter. Now what this is going to do, it's going to do some initial setup saying, hey, look, here's the operators for it. It's then going to ask you for your authentication. So to get your authentication, you need to be signed into Surfshark, go to VPN, and then manual setup. Now, because I can regenerate my credentials after the fact, I'm just going to put them in plain text, because what you see now isn't actually what's going to be taking place when this video is uploaded. So once we've done that, we just hit enter, and we're now connected. As we can see here, we can tell we are connected by initialization sequence completed. So now, remember how this was what the IP address from before. We refresh it. We're now somewhere else entirely. So let's just do a quick copy paste. So we're just going to, like what, we'll just do country by IP. And this one, and then click go. Located in the United Kingdom. I'm physically not in the United Kingdom at all. I am in the United States. So the fact that works straight away with no bother is very nice. To kill this, it's just control C. That's it, it kills it. Close everything, no bother. So now I'm going to show you how to do it with my install script. So first off, we're going to do login, open up a terminal, and now we're going to do sudo install git, because I haven't installed git yet. Tell it yes. So what we're going to do is I'm going to make sure I am sat in the correct, make sure I'm going to be downloading my repository correctly. We're going to do git clone https://github.com/mmat1/surfshark. And there we are. We currently have a Surfshark appeared over here. So what we're going to do is we're going to do cd surf. And then we will just see what's inside the folder. So we're going to list everything. We currently have a funding, .yml, a .git, a license, a readme.md, and a surf setup.sh. For some reason, when creating this, it didn't just stick the funding, the license, and the readme inside the .github file. It didn't create one this time around. I don't know. But that's a matter for another day. That's a matter for GitHub to figure out. So once we've done that, we need to make the .sh file executable. So to do that, we do chmod plus x surfsetup.sh. And here's where I've done some very fancy work. So all we're going to do is .surfsetup.sh. And it's going to run through the process of updating your system, and it does everything, and the Z with A, please read the following. because the script can only go so far. The script will only work up to the point of unzipping configurations, because it cannot figure out what locations you want to use and your credentials. So in this case, what we need to do is pick a location. So in my case, I'm just going to pick UK London. Just going to copy this. And now what I need to do, sudo OpenVPN, paste it in place. As we can see here, I've also had this typed out as well, so you can actually see it. It's like a mini manual right there inside the install script as well. So in this case, we'll actually follow it to the T. So it said type ls. As we can see, we're not actually in the correct place, which is fine. So we need to do cd slash etc slash openvpn. I will get that fixed before this video goes live. And now we need to do ls. It's just going to give us all of these. And now we need to go from here. You need to enter the credentials. As I know I already have my credentials, we need to copy a thing. So we're going to do sudo openvpn, paste our file of choice. So in this case, UK London. Hit enter, as it says up here. Paste the file name and hit enter. Enter credentials. So I will just go grab them again. Again, I don't mind that I'm pasting them in plain text. They will not be the same by the time the video comes out. So I'm now just going to paste in place. And as we can see here, initialization sequence complete. It is just that easy. So I would like to thank you very much for watching. This is just a quick and easy way of setting up Surfshark VPN to connect anywhere in the world. You just pick a file out and just go, I fancy connecting in Romania, or Singapore, or Japan, or Brazil, or Turkey. I believe they have a Turkey location, I could be wrong. It's just easier to set up, easier to connect, no bothers at all. Anyway, I'd like to thank you very much for watching. If you're not already subscribed, hit the subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you don't miss out on any future videos. Anyway, I have been Nick, you have been amazing, and I hope you have a good rest of your day. Goodbye.